Hey listeners, this weekend's birthday was the lead singer of a doo-wop group that had one unforgettable hit in 1958 in MFSK 64, 1 minute, 16 seconds.